Oscars fever is rising with the Academy Awards just under a week away. Will Leonardo DiCaprio finally get a gong? Will Aussie director George Miller win an Oscar for Mad Max Fury Road? Well, who better to give us the inside goss than the man himself, Mr. Hollywood, Richard Reid?
I always have an opinion. I always have an opinion. Well, let's get right to best director first,
yes.
Okay?
Yes.
I gotta say, George Miller for the Mad Max movie, he brought it on. Mm. Talk about reinvigorating a franchise that started, you know, 25 years ago. Yeah. It was absolutely fantastic. I think he's going to win, but there could be a... I really do. The movie was a solid hit, so fantastic, filmed right here in Australia. Absolutely great. The only spoiler could be is the director for The Revenant, Leonardo DiCaprio's movie, Alejandro González Iñárritu, and I practiced saying that name, you can imagine. You can imagine. So hopefully we will see George Miller collect an Oscar, absolutely.
And because, but isn't Alejandro, isn't The Revenant up for, isn't that the favourite for Best Picture? And I don't understand how you can get Best Director but not Best Picture at the same time. Surely, if
you know what happens, it happens once in a while. It does happen once in a while. But, you know, I just think that The Revenant is such a beautifully artistic movie, and sometimes the Academy likes to spread the love around. But I really think that the spoiler could be Mad Max. It could come in.
That's Brooklyn.
Brooklyn was a lovely movie. Lovely movie. The Martian made a kajillion dollars, and you know, Hollywood loves a cash cow. So you never know if they're going to go artsy or for the money. Mm. You just never know.
Do you think it is finally going to be Leonardo DiCaprio's turn to get an Oscar?
You know what I'm going to tell you? Yeah. I do. He has been frothing at the mouth for years. Mm. He had his first nomination when he was 20. Wow. And that's like... for What's Eating Gilbert Grape. Mm. The Revenant.
He was so good in that.
You know what? But the thing is, he is just not a warm and fuzzy guy. He's not really well liked in Hollywood.
Oh, the bear scene.
Okay, but he will win. But I think there could be an upset with Matt Damon in The Martian.
It was brilliant.
Really?
Brilliant, a great movie, crowd-pleasing, as I said, made a lot of money, and he is the nicest guy in Hollywood. So you just never know.
So does that really come into play in the Oscars, does it? Whether or not the Academy, whether or not they're just popular in Hollywood?
Not popular, but, you know, everyone likes, you know, to have a nice smile and a pleasing conversation. Leonardo DiCaprio's like, yeah, nice to meet you.
You go and talk to a supermodel.
What about Cate Blanchett? Now, she's been nominated Best Actress for Carol.
Yes.
She hasn't done too well in any of the preceding awards.
I'm really surprised because it's a really small, delicate, nuanced performance. Really beautiful, absolutely. I think she could be an upset, but this Brie Larson character, this actress in Room, 26 years old, seemingly came out of nowhere but has been in the business for 10 years, she has won all the earlier awards. Yeah. And so she's been sweeping it. And so I think it's going to be her year, whether or not she deserves it. I think a number of actresses could have played that role, but she seems to have the momentum.
Yep. Mm. Richard, all will be revealed next week.
All will be revealed.
We'll have our multi-camera coverage apparently next Monday, so do not every angle on Studio 10.